when using the nuclear bomb, it's always a good idea to have a bunker.